incredible. We spend so much time covering our faces to create a new, more acceptable one. The image I choose to show the world is the me I'd rather look like, the me I'd rather be, the face that I want people to see in a movie someday. We all want to be the Jennifer Lawrences, the Ryan Goslings, the Beyoncés. Never Jessica Smith, John Doe, or Melissa Moran. No one knows my name. No one knows my face. I'm not famous. I'm just here. Everyone puts on an image, as if we're all afraid of who we really look like. We can't run from ourselves forever. Then again, how will people see me if I don't show them? What I set out to do is more important than what I look like.